shall be given. Seek and ye shall find. All his gifts will come to you in time. So don't be so impatient, he's on time. And all he will ask of you, his number one command, is that you love him and love your fellow man. You love him and love your fellow man. Cast your bread upon the water, be it good or bad, it will all come back on you someday. What the prophets say, that your King and your Redeemer has taught you how to stand. So you love him and love your fellow man. You love him and love.
Love him and love your family.